Welcome. Now I can show you how to force restart your device with iOS 26. So basically you can do that in the same way as in iOS 18. Just press volume up, then volume down, and press and hold power button till your device restarts. When you'll see Apple logo on your screen, you can release the power button and just wait a while. That's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope this video was helpful for you. See you.